think it's the layover at Lagos Airport. It's really horrible. Yeah. And to be honest, I wouldn't change anything. I love every moment. And every moment was meant to happen and it was meant to count. So I wouldn't change anything at all. It's the imperfection for me. It makes it more beautiful. So yeah.
If I were to change anything about a trip, I would add more days to the trip. That's actually what I would do. I would go back in time and add two more nights to our Gisenyi trip and three more nights to our Cape Verde trip.
Yeah, actually, add one more nights, to be honest, because we forgot to take the bridge picture.
Yes.
I would even get to take a lot of pictures in Cape Verde. Yeah. So I think that's what I would change. Take more pictures.